Costa Rica, the most beautiful country in Central America, has become a unique destination for travelers eager to discover tropical primal rainforests, hidden beaches, volcanoes, and warm and friendly people. Costa Rica took a giant step towards ecological conservation by converting a vast amount of its territory into protected reserves and national parks, creating a safe and exciting destination for all travelers. On the southwest Pacific coast of this country lies Corcovado National Park. Her primary beauty has been described by National Geographic as one of the most biologically intense places on Earth. Águila de Osa Inn is located in this tropical paradise. Leaving from San Jose, Nature Airlines will take you on a memorable flight of 35 minutes over the Cerro de la Muerte Mountains and along the Pacific coast to Palmar Sur. From there, a short ride through banana and palm plantations will take you to the banks of the Sierpe River. The boat ride down the Sierpe River to the Águila de Osa Inn is an adventure in itself. You'll be traveling through the largest protected mangrove forest in Central America. Along the Sierpe River, you may encounter many different types of wildlife. Wildlife like monkeys, birds, crocodiles, and sloths, who all inhabit this lush environment. Upon arriving at our dock at the mouth of the Aguajitas River, surrounded by exotic jungles and wild, pristine beaches, you have reached the seclusion and privacy of the Águila de Osa Inn. The inn offers magnificent views from every room where you can relax before setting out on our numerous adventures waiting just outside your door. Now let's discover Corcovado National Park, the only primary jungle on the Pacific in Costa Rica. This is the only national park in Costa Rica you may have the opportunity to see all five species of wildcats. And for bird lovers, this area is home to over 350 known species of birds, plus all four different species of monkeys, also reptiles, amphibians, butterflies, and tapirs. Corcovado has two entrances. You may choose either the San Pedrillo entrance or the more remote central part of the park, Serena Station. On Jungle Treks, our own local naturalist guide will explain life under the canopy, inspiring respect for their native habitat. Species from all over tropical America have a safe sanctuary here. During the afternoon, you can either stay in reading and relaxing, or go for some adventure surf kayaking on the waves of Drake Bay, or head up the beautiful Aguajitas River, passing waterfalls and lush tropical fauna. After an adventurous day, this could be one of the many gourmet dinners served at Águila. It may start with fresh-made sushi for appetizers, barbecued Cajun tuna caught that day, steaks marinated in wine, garlic, and peppers, local fresh miniature vegetables, heart of palm salad, plantains done Águila style, tropical fruits, and crazy luscious desserts with great coffee is another Águila specialty. Aguila de Osa Inn has a reputation of being a fisherman's paradise. More than 40 world records have been registered within an 80-mile radius, including sailfish, black, blue, and striped marlin, yellowfin tuna, wahoo, cubera snapper, and more. All caught on our IGFA rated rods and reels with our professional guides on custom-built boats. You can't miss. If you're looking for a day on the beach, Caño Island Marine Biological Reserve is the perfect place. There you can choose from lying in the sun on this beautiful sandy beach or go for a trek up to the pre-Columbian archaeological site. For divers and snorkelers, Caño Island Marine Reserve provides kaleidoscopes of marine life. The diving at Caño Island has been described as the best diving of all the coastal Pacific by Skin Diver magazine. Being a marine reserve, the uniqueness at Caño Island is its biodiversity in marine life. The pinnacles combined with the good visibility, richness in corals, the big schools of fish including the pelagic species to microorganisms and the occasional whale, shark and manta rays makes your diving a magical experience. Or take an amazing dolphin and whale watching tour. We have three species of dolphins that you're able to see all year round playing in their natural habitat. If you're more interested in humpback whale watching, there are two migrations per year, most prevalent in the months between December through April or June through October, which has been identified as the longest migration of any mammal in the world. See these massive 20-ton mammals breach the surface and play with their newborn calves. Caño Island waters are well known for hosting several other species of whales, such as false killer and pilot whales. Aguila de Osa Inn has what you want in nature tourism. If it's not on the water, it's on the land, such as mountain biking through tropical rainforests, or it could be horseback riding in the mountains or on the beach. Aguila de Osa has it all. How often have you dreamed of the ultimate adventure vacation? We have just the place for you. Aguila de Osa Inn is a true rainforest and marine frontier, an unforgettable experience. Thank you.